Town meeting day is upon us. The chance for local voters to weigh in on the issues and questions that directly impact their towns. In Pelham, it's a third attempt at a new fire station, a $4 million facility to replace the 40-year-old firehouse.
And now's the time. It's going to be a roughly $286 one-year impact. It's never going to get much better than that. $286, it's done.
That's per household. Down the road in Hampstead, it's the fourth attempt at a new police station, a $1.5 million 10-year bond effort to replace an aging building where the suspects are handcuffed to a bar on the wall because there's no holding cell.
Basically, it's just a place that's long overdue. We really can't operate out of here anymore. It's not safe for the officers. It's not really safe for the public.
Of course, it's not all big-ticket items on town meeting day. For instance, in the town of Atkinson, a recent state safety audit has the town asking for money to extend the counter at the clerk's office, all in the name of security.
We've had, you know, people come in that if I can't help them with something, they get very upset.
Other examples include a vote on a new library in Sunapee, a new town hall building in Campton, or how about an MBTA layover station in Plastow. Then, of course, from town clerks to select board seats, jobs are up for grabs as well, as thousands this week will decide how to shape their local government and decide what's important to their communities. Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.